Hello, everyone. Welcome back. I'm going to go smelt the gold in case you need to make gold arrows, I guess. Oh, so that's going to make a shield. This way. Yep, you're that shield. Let's get 4. Since there's not going to be any trees, we move the axe. Just to have that at the ready. Let's just get rid of those arrows. Let me put the stone ones. Or iron. What the? Jesus! Yep, we're running. I don't care what that ore is. Stink penis worms! No. Oh wait, but there's no door! Am I supposed to hit him? Like, the wall? Crap. Keep firing! Jesus! Die, 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 die! Oh, God! Woo! Woo! We did it! I got the ancient bat. I got the Trogon. I got the hero crown. Oh my god! Ah! That was an ordeal! Oh! Let's look at the stats. I killed 334 enemies. Got 1,799 experience. Crafted 106 items. Chopped 100 trees, mined 113 ore, collected 3,000 gold, got 36 resources, ate 117 food, opened 4 chests, defeated 1 boss, and bought 3 items. Oh my god. That's an ordeal. Let's look at our sweet, sweet loot we got. Oh, you start off with the mana potion? Okay. High above the Wyvern's Rocks was the colony of Trogon. This bird-like race used to be the backbone of the trading system when the Overlord was fine. daring, agile, and quite intelligent, the Trogon do what they can to transport goods throughout the intricate and dangerous passageways of Deephaven. Honestly, the Bandicoot's kind of better than that. Crafting anything, HP potions, District 10. I was really hoping I would have gotten the Earth Kit, too. Oh, I gotta keep beating the game to get the Remnant. Ah. That was an ordeal. Oh, man. Okay, Hat. We got the Hero's Crown. A crown fitting for a two-hair Deephaven. It's gold. 33% chance on level up to gain an additional random stat. So it's like the combination of these three hats. Ancient Pet, beating the game. This companion will sometimes spit out a random item it ate from a long time ago. Okay. So everyone, that was the ending of Magicite. I'm not done playing it. Hopefully I can get some friends. And, jeez, how am I supposed to get reached? I reached level 26 that time. Oh, man. They will sing songs about Mimic the Bandicoot. Anyways, everyone. That's the... I beat Magicite. We got some sweet, 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 sweet loot. And tomorrow, we'll get back to Conkers. Tuesdays will still be Magicite, and there'll probably still be like two or three episodes, depending on how long my lives are. But I'll also try and do like, what else do I got? Maybe Sanctum. I don't know. I'll take a look and see what I got, and see what I'll play. If you have any games you want to send me to play, or you want to see me do it with an emulator, go ahead and leave it in the comments below. That's it for today. This is on Tuesday, October the 14th. This is all recorded. And it should all be up today, if I remember everything. So long, everyone. This is Master of Mimic. I don't know if this is signing out or whatever, but bye-bye.